हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू एम इलेक्ट्रिकल यूट्यूब चैनल। थिंक यू ऑल आर वेल एंड गुड। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द रिक्रूटमेंट रिलीज्ड बाय रिलायंस। बिफोर दैट, दोज हू हैवंट सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल आर रिक्वेस्टेड टू सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन बिसाइड इट टू गेट द इंस्टेंट नोटिफिकेशन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। Company name is Reliance Industries Limited. Company's official site will be given on the description box. Kindly check it. The position for which it is released, that is graduate trainee engineers. Experience is freshers. Job location is all over India, and education that is needed for it, that is graduate in chemical, electrical, mechanical, instrumentation and metallurgy from leading engineering institute in India. Now we will discuss in details. Now if you enter in the official site of this Reliance, we can see this type of page in front, and you have to scroll it, and after that you can see there is GET program, Reliance Graduate Engineering Trainee Program, and you have to read it and go at the end of the page. It takes some time for loading, so have patience and scroll it down. At the end of the page, you will see the Apply Now button. So you have to press there. See, the page is loading and it is opened. So here you have to create your profile. You have to give the email address, password, and then you have to confirm the password. You have to enter first name and last name, then date of birth, country name, and you have to give the phone number, and you have to confirm the page. See it. And after confirming the page, you can log in. So next you have to go back and see in the top there is three lines. You have to click there, and there is a option of logging in. So there you have to put your email address and password, and next you have to log in. So you have logged in that page. It is taking some time to log in for loading the page. You have to keep patience. See, the page has opened. See, first one is you have to give your personal data, education, employment, and reference details. Next, you have to fill all this, city, country, state, and you have to give your CV also. You have to give your gender and date of birth also. Next, press submit and submit it. This was some details about this form, and in this way you can fill up the form. So if you like the video, please do like, share and comment. Thank you and have a nice day.